All right, let's start marching in place. All right. This morning's mantra is I move my body to walk through life strong. All right. One, two, Arnold press. That's your first move. Next move, you're gonna do a side lunge, alternating side lunge, hop in the middle, switch sides. All right, other option could be side lunge up on toes for lower impact. Next move is so you're going to squat, grab your weight, you're going to squat, and then come up, shoulder raise, up, squat, shoulder raise. So let's start, grab your weights, here we go, whoop. Two count, bicep curl, Arnold press, here we go. Three, two, one. So one, two, Arnold press. So squeeze in those biceps. Press through the shoulders. Squeeze. Awesome job. Control the movement. 20 seconds. Arnold press. Ten seconds, ladies. Five, four, three, two, and one. Awesome job. All right. Alternating side lunge hop. Here we go. Three, two, one. So you're going to lunge to the side. Hop in the middle. Switch sides. Awesome job. Getting that heart rate going. Other option could be up on toes. You choose. You need lower impact. 20 seconds. toes pointed forward, knees are pointed forward. Keep that chest up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job. All right, grab the weight. So you're going to do a squat. Come up, and then we're going to do a shoulder raise. 3, 2, 1. So squat, come up, shoulder raise, and down. Toes pointed forward. Raise to about shoulder level. Knees stay in line with those toes. Feet are about hip width apart. Awesome job. 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, and one. Awesome job. Back to that 2 pound bicep curl, Arnold press. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. So 1, 2, press. So squeezing those biceps, point to 2, press through the shoulders. Your biceps, chest, shoulders. 20 seconds. You got it, ladies. Squeeze. 15 seconds. You're strong. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Set them down. Alternating side lunge hop. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. So lunge to the side, hop, and switch. Other option, up on your toes, and switch. You choose. You got it, ladies. Getting some cardio in here. 20 seconds. And seconds. You got it. Keep going. Starting your Monday out right. 3, 2, and 1. Woo. All right. Okay. Squat. Shoulder raise. All right. Feet about hip width apart. 3, 2, 1. So squat. Raise the weights up to about shoulder level. Good job. Tight core. Knees stay in line with those toes. Keep that chest up. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job. All right, we've got one more round of these. 2 pounds. Bicep curl, Arnold press. Last round. 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, press. Plant those feet into the ground. 1, 2. Use those biceps. Awesome job. And press, 20 seconds, almost there. Go out as you're pressing up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job. Side lunge hop. You got this. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. So lunge, hop. The other option, side lunge, up on toes, switch. You got it, ladies. Keep going. Last round of these. 20 seconds. Use those quads and glutes. Five, four, three, two, and one. Woo. All right. Squat, shoulder raise, last set, on to next three moves then. Three, two, and one. So squat, raise, get all shoulder level, and down. Awesome job. Got it. On the shoulders, use those quads and glutes. All right, 10 seconds. Almost there. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, get a quick drink. Okay, you are going to be on your knee. I have the right knee up first. You're going to have one weight. Now, try to use a five. So, maybe a lighter one. We're going to do a wood chop. So, you're going to come down to your left side. You're going to swing it up straight and then back down and twist. So, you're feeling it in your left oblique. Okay? So, that's your first move. Then, you're gonna have one weight. We're gonna lunge to the corners and press. So you're gonna lunge, corner, press, switch sides. Come to the center, one, two. So lunge, lunge, one, two. Then your last move is gonna be the other side. So your left knee is up, you're down to the right side, swinging it up, and twisting. All right. So grab one weight. We're going to start with the right knee up. All right. Move these out of the way. Here we go. Three, two, and one. And up. Really feel this in the left oblique. Bring that belly button into your spine. And then you're bringing the weight to about shoulder level. 20 seconds. Awesome job. 10 seconds. You're going to feel this in that left oblique. Tight core, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, you're gonna come up with that one weight. Now I'll try heavier. So we're gonna press, lunge forward, press to each corner, three, two, one. So press, back, press, two, press jacks, and then repeat. All right, we got it. One, two. Good job, 20 seconds. One, two. Almost there. 15 seconds. One, two. One, two. Two, and one. Awesome job. Okay, back down. And we're gonna left knees up, starting on the right side. Three, two, and one. So swing the weight up and twist. So tight core, draw that belly button into your spine. Feel this. Right oblique, right side. Good job. Knee twist. 15 seconds. You got it. Five, four, three, two, and one. All right, back to the other side. Now, let's see what happens if I use a heavier weight. Here we go.
Cameron, we're not doing that right now.
Three, two,
one. Turn it off, Cameron.
Yes. All right. You got it.
Cameron, turn it off.
30 seconds. Keep going, ladies. Keep going. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job. All right. We're going to press to those corners, two press jacks. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. So lunge forward, press. Opposite corner. 1, 2. Keep those chest up. Knee aligned with the toes. You got it. And press. Awesome job. 1, 2. 10 seconds. Three, two, and one. Woo. All right, back down. Left knee up. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. So up, twist. And twist. Good job. Tight core. Twisting that right side. Bringing to about shoulder level. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, and one. Woo. Awesome job. All right, we got one more set of these. So let's switch sides. We got this. All right. Here we go. Three, two, and one. Swing it up. Twist. Draw that belly button into your spine. Keep that chest up. Twist in that left side. Fifteen seconds. 10 seconds. 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, stand it up. And we got forward lunge to the corners press, two press jacks. We got this. 3, 2, and 1. So press, switch. 1, 2. Press. 1, 2. Awesome job. 20 seconds. Knee in line with that toe. 10 seconds. You got it, ladies. Last set of these. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Woo. We made it through. All right. Left leg up. Last set of these. 3, 2, and 1. Swing it up. And back. belly button in. 20 seconds. Got it. Tricep kickback. So I'll show you from the side. You're going to come back. Tricep kickback and switch. That's your first move. Next move. Okay. This is going to be a little bit of a challenge. So you're going to do two reverse flies. You're going to hop it out into a plank and then you're going to do a renegade row. So probably some lighter weights here. So one, two, come down, pop it out, into a plank, renegade row, back up. One, two, your other option could be is stepping it out instead. Wider stance, row, row, step it back up. All right, so that's our second move. Last move, you're gonna do a glute bridge. We're gonna do a glute bridge and then we're gonna adduct those knees in. So glute bridge up, adduct in, squeeze, and down. So squeeze in and down. All right, we got this. Okay, let's start with those alternating. Runner's lunge, tricep kickback. Here we go. Three, two, one. So runner's lunge, tricep kickback, and switch. So chest is up. Squeeze those triceps. Switch. Knee is in line with that toe. Got it. We're strong, keep that chest up. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Shake it out. Two reverse flies. Pop it out into your plank. Renegade row. Back up. You can do it. 3, 2, one. So fly, fly. Come down, pop it out into plank. Renegade row. Pop it back. Fly, fly. Other option. Step, step, row, row. Step it back up. Fly, fly. You choose. You know your body the best. 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job. On the ground, glute bridge. With that abduction. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. So squeeze up. Then you're going to bring the knees in and squeeze down. Squeeze in those quads, glutes. And down. Good job. You got it. Dig those heels in. Let's see where we are. 15 seconds. You got it, ladies. Squeeze. You're strong. Three, two, and 1. Awesome job. All right, alternating runner's lunge, tricep kickback. 3, 2, and 1. All right, lunge back. Tricep kickback. Squeeze in those triceps. Got it. Strong arms, strong legs, walking us through life. 20 seconds. Your chest is still up. Your knee is in line with that toe. 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job. All right, here we go. We got those two flies. Pop it out, renegade row. You can do it. Challenging yourself today. 3, 2, 1. So your chest is up. Squeeze between those shoulder blades. Then you're gonna hop it out into plank. Row. Hop it back, up. You're slightly bent over, your knees are slightly bent, your elbows are slightly bent. Fly it out, hop it out. Row, tight core. Other option is to step it out. Butt is down, belly button's in. Walk it back up, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job. Stay on your back, glute bridge. Abduct it in, close knees. 3, 2, and 1. Glute bridge up. Squeeze those knees in and down. Squeeze. And we concentrate on squeezing the glutes up, squeezing those knees in, inner thighs. 20 seconds. Awesome job. You are strong. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job. We got one more round of these. We can do it. Then we're into some abs. Alternating runner lunge. Tricep kickback. 3, 2, and 1. So lunge back. Squeeze in those triceps. And switch. You got it. Squeeze in those triceps. Use that quad and glute to stabilize. 15 seconds. Awesome job. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, here we go. Last set, two fly, pop it out, renegade row, pop it back up. You got it, 3, 2, and 1. So 1, 2, squeeze between the shoulder blades, down, pop it out. 1, 2, and back up. You got it. Good butts down. Elbows go to the back. And back up. Other option is to step it out. Step, roll. Step it back up. 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Awesome job. Okay, last set. Glute bridge, abduct in. 3, 2, 1. So glute bridge up. Squeeze those knees in. Down. Draw that belly button in your spine. Squeeze in those booties. Squeeze inner thighs. Finish strong. All right. You got it, ladies. Here we are. 10 seconds. And squeeze. Three, two, and one. All right, get a quick drink. We got abs. We're gonna do another challenging move. Okay. Now, this is not about how many you can do, it's just about trying it. You know, do as many as you can do, but take a break if you need to. You're gonna be in a plank position. We're gonna alternate. You know, your butt's down. You're gonna bring in the right knee first to chest. Then you're gonna come back. Then you're gonna bring it to left elbow. Back. Then you're gonna bring it to your right elbow. Back. Then you're gonna switch and do the other leg. Chest. Right elbow. Left elbow. And repeat. We're challenging ourselves today. You can always just blank it out too. And then our last ab move is gonna be toe touches. So legs are up. You're gonna reach for those toes. All right, we'll do two rounds of these since we're doing a little bit challenging move here. So get into your plank position. Here we go. Plank position, butts down. Back and neck are neutral. 3, 2, 1. So start with the right leg. Into chest. Back. To your left elbow. Back. To right elbow. And switch. Right elbow. Left elbow. And repeat. Chest. Left elbow. Right elbow. Woo. In. Tight core. Draw that belly button into your spine. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job. All right, on your back. Toe touches. You got it. Lift those legs up. 3, 2, and 1. Reach for those toes. Blow out as you're reaching up. Your other option could just be your basic crunch here too. You choose whatever feels better to you and your back. Slight bend in your knees is okay. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, and one. Awesome job. All right, we got one more round of these. Get into that plank position. You can do it. Start with the right knee forward. 3, 2, 1. So right knee to chest. Right knee to left elbow. Then to your right. Switch legs. Left knee to chest. Left knee to right elbow. Left knee to left elbow. Got it. We got 10 seconds. You are strong. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Those are challenging. All right, on your back. We got our last set of toe touches. Now we're going to cool it down. 3, 2, 1. So back flat to the ground. Reach for those toes. Blow out as you're coming up. Down here. All right. All right, hug those legs in. You ladies did it. Awesome job. Extend your legs out. And hug that right knee in. Rotate the right ankle. Left arm out, or no, left hand grabs right knee, right arm out, bring that right knee over your left side, look towards your right hand. And back, left knee in, rotate that left ankle. Left arm out. Right hand grabs left knee, bring it over the right leg. Look towards your left hand. And back. Left ankle above right knee, hug that right knee in. And switch.
Take your promise to play on repeat.
And we're going to go to forward fold. Reach for your ankles or your toes. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Let's bring those legs back. You go into child's pose, touch the big toes, shift those hips back. Feel that nice stretch in your shoulders. And bring the hips forward, tuck your toes under, go into downward dog, push the hips back. Alternating, touching your heels. And slight bend in your knees, walk your hands back. Forward fold. Try to hug those legs in.
Each one down at your feet.
And slowly come up. Rotate the arms back. And forward. And bring your left arm forward. And back. And the other arm. And back. Another long body stretch, side to side. Thank yourselves for showing up today. Starting your week out right. And then I do have our little self mantra for the day. I let my light shine. I'm wonderful. I rejoice in the truth of my being. I accept it as so and let it be. All right, let me.